chatting with Ace and Hugh from Reality Check TV. This is Kelly Z. You're watching Chat with KellyZ.com. How you guys doing?
Doing very well. How about you?
I'm doing great. We're here at NAMM checking out all the information. And I hear you guys have been doing Reality Check TV for a long time, Hugh. Tell me a little bit about Reality Check TV.
Well, it's a it started out as an alternative news program and blossomed into a rollicking roller coaster ride of rock and roll and mayhem over 20 years strong, and almost 600 episodes strong. And it's basically our wacky adventures, going to festivals, clubs, hanging out with rock stars, and you know,
culture icons. We do a lot of that sort of thing as well. We do a lot of arts-oriented stuff, performance art, whatever we can. And it's kind of a, you know, news magazine style, you know, video blog. And, you know, the idea is to make it so that the people who watch it at home feel like they're actually there. So it's sort of that immersive technique where you feel like you're really there with us as we do our thing. And we go, you know, do all kinds of crazy stuff. We talk to lovely people like yourself. And occasionally we get interviewed.
Now, Hugh told me that you do a lot of the interviews. Give me a couple of your favorite interviews you've done.
Well, that's a good one. And I've been asked this question before, and it's tough because I have actually been privileged to interview a lot of great people. But Stan Lee from Marvel Comics was one of my heroes from the time I was a child. I finally met him 45, almost 50 years later, and that was a huge thrill. Paul Stanley from Kiss, I'm a gigantic Kiss fan. Lemmy from Motorhead, who's a dear friend as well, and that's developed over 20 years of knowing him. Now he treats me like a brother, so when I interview him, it's like I'm talking to just like my best friend, you know? And he's such a great guy. He's the coolest guy in the universe, I think, and that's why he is God.
Now, do you have a favorite question that you tend to ask throughout the series?
No. And my other favorite interview was Malcolm McDowell. I got to get that.
Oh,
Malcolm McDowell from Clockwork Orange. That was probably my favorite interview because I got so much great stuff from him, and we talked for, it was only supposed to be like a 10 or 15 minute interview. It ended up being like almost an hour.
Wow.
And we got a lot of great stuff. So someday that whole interview, I have to put that out.
Well, you know, they're all our favorites, but sometimes some stick out, you know?
Yeah.
You know, Hugh, I'm so impressed that, you know, you've been doing this, you say 20 years?
Yes.
And that you've just been persistent, you've kept it going, you know, we can all learn from you.
Yeah.
And so what has been the obstacles a little bit? Give me a few obstacles that you've come across.
Well, some of the obstacles that you encounter is if, since it's not like a job where you're getting a paycheck all the time, it's a passion, and it's actually your own business, you have to run it like a business, but you also try and squeeze in as much fun as possible. And then for myself, I've got other clients, corporate clients and that too. So you got to do a juggling act between, you know, family, clients, and then Reality Check. You know, all of which is a 24-hour job you have to squeeze into one day. So that's really the challenge of juggling schedules, you know. But otherwise, it's a blast, and everything sort of dovetails into each other.
Now, are you ever in front of the camera?
Yeah, because I do my bit, like, you know, make my commentary.
Okay.
And that kind of helps immerse people into the experience, you know, because the camera's through my eyes as well as you know, the experience for the viewer itself. Yeah. So they're kind of following along with us and seeing what we see and experiencing what we experience. So we don't really have fans. We have other Reality Check friends who kind of join us on this journey.
So where can they find you again? Give me the address.
It's realitycheck.tv.com. I suggest everybody go there. We have about 535 episodes posted online. You can go to realitycheck.tv.mevio.com, M-E-V-I-O, for full-length episodes. We're on YouTube. Reality Check Studio, I think, is our handle on YouTube. We're on blip.tv and a few others. If you're in the Bay Area, you watch us on Channel 29 every Friday night at 1 a.m.
Nice.
Yeah, and it's simulcast.
1 a.m., too.
Yeah, it's simulcast online at bavc.org. So that every Friday night at 1 a.m., if you're not in the Bay Area, you can still watch it, and it's the uncensored version. So that's the key.
Oh, Okay, Hugh, so tell me really quick. You say you're going to do live streaming. What's going on with that?
Well, we've teamed up with a company called TVPBN, TV Public Broadcasting Network, and you can find them at TVPBN.com. And these are guys who approached us, actually, and the owner's now a good friend, and we just got off doing this crazy three-day broadcast in Mexico.
Oh, wow.
Where we streamed out, and like 20 million people tuned in. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
So what we're doing is, in a partnership with them, we're now putting episodes and sort of developing our own rollicking channel there, but also branching out and offering other topics and other types of things you can watch streaming live, including live events, and concerts and all sorts of stuff. So stay tuned. There's a lot of really interesting action happening in 2013.
Excellent. Yeah. You and Ace. Yeah.
One other platform you can see us on as we're slowly rolling episodes out is ArtistHeadTV.com.
Okay.
ArtistHead.com, actually.
ArtistHead.
Yeah, ArtistHead. Yeah, H-E-A-D. Yeah, so we'll be on that. I mean, we're trying to put it out as much as possible on as many different platforms so that people can access it, and then they'll hopefully visit us at our proper address at realitycheck.tv.com. Also, we're expanding to the Sacramento market, so we'll be on public access TV there, so people in Sacramento, California, will be able to see us on a weekly basis. So that starts this month sometime.
Great.
Sure.
Thank you, Ace.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling.
Realitycheck.tv.com.